That boy Invisible, red carpet. Yeah, I don't even see that man no more.
Yeah, man, put him out.
You know that I was blessed to see you, man.
What's up, baby? Your birthday bash this weekend. They let me pop.
What one memory from about hip hop? What 50-year memory,
man,
about hip hop?
My favorite memory about hip hop, man, is going to see Beat Street and everybody was dancing in the aisle on the damn breakdance scene. My dad, drill sergeant, military nigga, man, he ain't playing that shit. The whole movie theater dancing except for us. My brother was like, "Hey, yo, man, ask daddy, can we dance?" I'm like, "Nigga, you want to dance? You ask him." He like, "Man, ask him." I was like, "Dad, can we get up and dance?" That nigga said, "Yeah, y'all just stay around here." Nigga, I came up and see that down with the robot on their motherfucking ass. Ever since then, it's been on hip hop forever.
So let me ask you, what was harder, breaking or beating? Beat Street.
Beat Street, the hard one, man. Breaking. Breaking kind of got down, TT. What's up, fool? Good to see you, Foster. Yeah. Breaking, it ain't got shit to do with Beat Street. This is definitely Beat Street.
I appreciate that.